lot of chops. Well, let's hear it for the James Cotton Trio.
Thank you.
Yeah. All right, let's boogie here with James Cotton, the legendary polygram recording artist from Chicago. He'll be right out here. That was a little thing called Honky Tonk Train I adapted. Right now we're going to turn over the microphone here to Steve Freund from Chicago.
All right, thank you. His name is David Maxwell, ladies and gents. As you can see, he's been playing for a few weeks. Yeah. We're doing a number by the late Mr. Otis Spann, Piano King, and this thing called It Must Have Been the Devil. You know I heard it, my name.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, this is the last stop for the James Cotton Acoustic Trio this year, and it also marks the 50th year that James Cotton has been performing live music. Starting July 1st, he'll be on his comeback with his new release, August 23rd, on Polygram Verb called Living the Blues. Avril Beach, would you welcome to the stage, from Chicago, Mr. Super Herb himself, James Cotton!
Thank you. You know what I'm saying? Again, how's everybody feeling out there?
Thank you. Thank you so much. You make us feel so good. Ladies and gentlemen, what about this name is like? Well, a big round of applause. To play one plus on the piano. Hey, but for you, something to ruin that good time.
Thank you.
Say hello. Say hello, mama, honey, bees, hello. Say hello, say hello. Say hello, mama, honey, bees, hello. sounds like my little honeybee. I hear a lot of buzzing. You know the sounds like my little honeybee. Jesus, I'm in my home, baby.
James Cotton Trio.